Whatever. It's just a stage, isn't it? I want the one right above that. The one right above that is my favorite one. Like, by miles. It's a little bit heavy. Maybe it's because I was just in training mode, but this feels a little bit heavy. I'll get used to it though. It's not too bad. In order to tech that, you need to like... you need to tech it right as you hit the ground from the ground balance. And not many people know that. What? Nice furniture. I don't know why I got the furniture there, that's weird. Being able to tech the jump BB or not, like, completely changes the matchup against Sisu. So, you definitely want to learn how to do that. Oh, that can't hurt. Why is it Dustin mess it up? Can I stop getting the Daigoni ladle? Oh my god. Alright. Next time I have super, I'm gonna use it and not get the Tiger Lady name. I don't know what I just said there. Hey. Can I get a little bit of meter here? Also giving him a little bit of meter. Or not. Let me just drop the combo instead. Oh no, I got jump 6B. Not jumpy. I think I can go into 6B from that. I never do. I always go into 6C instead. Yeah, I'm not sure why. Can even go into like 236B and then do the B follow up, get a nice launcher off that. Oh, the foot. Oh, we're gonna get blood heat here. Might be fast enough to hit, let's see. Oh, that's a real punish. That's cool. Oh! I hate that. I get jump 6B instead of jump B. Completely ruins my combos here. Oh, it's gonna hit? That's armor? What? That's weird. I never knew that out of armor. Oh! Oh, that level jump. Hey. Oh, huh? I guess that's a combo, sure. I've never done that before, but it works. I seem to do a lot of damage, too. Oh, that combo. I never know how to, like, parry seals, knives. I cannot believe my 5A beat that. It never beats that. The lunch is still there. I'm not sure if that's plus, but it doesn't look like it is, so I'm mashing after that. Mind Eye of Cake, on the other hand. At least the charged version is plus. Can it hit? Oh, it is. That chair is too good. I gotta use it more in neutral. But it's not so good against, like, aerial moves, you know? It's more like a good ground move against other grounded buttons. It can hit anti-air, but it's like, it's not going to most of the time. That combos? That's neat. Am I close enough? Hey, I am. The dust! Dust is too good. That's pretty much like the main reason you want to pick normal Hisui over like maids. That, and I think your 2A is a little bit slower if you play maids. Oh! I'm pretty sure he was in food block there and he tried to like stand up or jump out or something. I always wonder why people stand block the furniture here. I think it's just putting them in free block and they try to walk or something. Oh, nice confirm. Oh! That's how you go for the throw, kind of mash out there. Whoa. The hell is that? Hisui is also really good at throwing shit. Like, Seal is known for throwing a lot of shit, just putting shit on screen. But Hisui is also known for doing that. Still the furniture. I love the music for this one. This seems to never come up on random. So I have to pick it manually. Damn, off screen. Oh my god. Damn, I almost had that too. Alright, the smart thing to do is to heat. Oh wait! The air throw? Oh my god. Didn't expect the air throw. It's kinda hard to combo off air throws in this game. They're not really made to combo, you know? They weren't designed to be able to combo off them at neutral. They're more designed for knockdowns like that. Oh! He's gonna catch the air dash? Yeah! Alright. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh, it's an oven. Like, what is this? That shit is like, done heat. At 100 meters. No, it's not too late. And look at this damage right here. I had a band after that because of the lunch. And the courage to get in my face after I do this. A table, too strong. Alright, nice combo. Ooh, back into the corner, hey. Nice anti-air. Rare anti-air and melty. No! I have to actually watch out for anti-airs now, crazy. I have to watch out for anti-airs and melty blood? That's crazy. Huh? Huh? That was weird. I guess that's a way to spend 100 meters? Sure. That's a great way to waste 100 meters. Alright. I should have been dead there. It was hard to react to that. Oh no, there you go. I think the dust might keep me safe here. Maybe not. Ah, it's an overhead. That's not even like that fast. I should be able to react to it. Oh, the confirmed. Haha, so you can turn around. Sometimes. Oh! I should have pressed jump A. I think jump A would have hit there. There, jump B. Now I get my health back. Oh, let me lose it all. Damn, that was like last hit too. I think I fought like three seals today. Kinda weird. Oh wow, they beat the frying pan? Nothing beats the frying pan. I thought frying pan was a bigger button than that. Apparently not. Oh no! That was 6B. But I got the anti-air dust instead. I really should go for the harder one. Yeah, that one. I'm pretty sure doing jump B does a lot more damage than doing jump A there. I'm so used to doing like jump A, jump cancel jump A there, that I just autopilot it. Even though I know doing jump B and a jump C does like way, way more. It's not as consistent though, as you can tell. Maybe I should just stick with jump AA after all. Oh. Alright. The heat speed pressure is just so cool. I love doing it. Oh my god, I went that button cross up. Really glad the dust didn't mess up that combo. Oh my god. No! I'm dead, I lost the entire game. I dropped that one combo. Oh, the delay. I might be able to bring it back. I somehow did not lose that, despite dropping the combo. Alright. Despite dropping the game-winning combo, I still... still hung on there. Oh, the bait! Anti-air on the air now. Why am I facing the wrong way? Oh no! I got shot! Oh shit, that foot is big. Oh, I went under the furniture. No! It's gonna kill? Yeah, it's gonna kill. And I had that too. I just dropped it at the end. I should go for the higher combo. I guess I have to use the charge jump C. Instead of using like normal jump C. Huh? And miss? The seal dash? Is that low? The dust! Ayy! It's still there. I don't know how to parry that. You have to just parry it again. Instead of just holding the button.
Round 2.
The Lust. The Lust doesn't seem as good against Seo as other characters. Because you can just punish it on reaction. If she has Miru. If she doesn't, I can just do stuff like that for free. Like against most characters. Oh, that was weird. I just wanted the Tiger Knee, whatever it is. Oh, shit. How'd I know? Hey, the hardy. The back turn messed up the combo. Oh my god, that wasn't supposed to be that high up. That was not a back turn combo. I think I would've got the knockdown there. But unfortunately, Seal's DP leaves her in back turn. Oh, nice combo, ayy. Nice in ballet combo there. I didn't expect that to hit at all. I got the conversions down. No, the munch didn't hit! My 5-day didn't hit either. Kinda weird. I think I just mistimed it. Oh, the coat hanger didn't save me. Oh shit, they hit him behind. And he baited the burst? How? Seal was like right in front of me. How'd that bait the burst? Maybe burst only goes like horizontal. There's no vertical hitbox at all. Up or down, there's no vertical hitbox. I'm just assuming here. I don't know if that's the case for real. Yeah, I should've done 2B. Oh! That was weird. So as long as Seal doesn't have meter, I can pretty much just throw that super out, it looks like. He can DP through it, but... it doesn't really matter. Don't jump. I should use jump B more, just in neutral. I'm trying to go for the higher combo. I missed it. That's what I get for trying to go for the higher combo. Oh shit, that was an error attack. As long as I have meter, that block swing is not ending. I should use more like two A's in there. Just make sure the block stun is as long as possible. Oh, the dust combos. I think I need two there. Shit, I missed the air throw. Nice parry. It's so slow that it's hard to parry sometimes. Stretch a little bit. Oh, I got the combo. Oh, nice. Yeah, I just cannot throw that thing out. When Seal is on the ground with at least 100 meters. It's not happening. Oh wow, just dashed right under the whole table there. Haha, shit. Playing shaky fingers right now. Playing Seal. Oh, smart. Recognize that the lunch was there. Oh, shit! Ah, I didn't think that would kill. I thought I had enough health to survive the 9. But I guess I could just like cancel in the super there too. Oh shit! I got blown up! Air unblockable fireball! Invincible super! Does everything. Definitely do not jump away from that thing if you see it. Oh, the big damage. No! I just wanted 2A and I got 2-2A. That's the classic. Doesn't seem to matter though. Still recovered in time. Oh, I got shot! And the courage to push a button there, even though I'm in blood heat. With a super ready. Trying to dodge. I already got hit anyway though. See if my dodge had come out. Alright, it's gonna empty jump. I heard that like 5A at the air. Oh! A throw bait. And she's like, third strike Chun-Li throw range. It's like the car throw range. Only for like a quarter of the screen away. I don't know if there are car throws in this game, but I imagine they'd just be like on the light punch button. Wow, that dodged that? I wasn't trying to bait that at all, it just happened. Oh, on reaction. Let me just get out of there. Let's confirm. Back turn better not mess up this combo again. Alright. What a clash! Oh my god. I think that move just always clashes. And by that move, I mean Steel's move, not mine. This anti-air is coming. Oh! It didn't clash again. I thought it would. I was trying to go for that. It keeps happening. I'm sure Steel can do something there. Oh, damn. That's gonna hurt. If I don't drop it. Which I almost did. Without that 100 meter to cancel into, I can just kind of throw out dust. And not have to deal with any of that. Running all the way up there. Oh wow! Huh? What happened there? Let's roll back, I guess. Sure. Oh, Nice. There's no whiff canceling in this game. Not like Skullgirls at least, so. I don't have to worry about that as long as Seal is doing a button. Oh! Damn! Must have just like missed it. I don't think that's close enough. Oh shit! And did a good setup. Ooh! That thing is big! Ooh, nice throw. Nice throw again. You think I'm not gonna mash throw on wake up after getting baited? Nah. I'ma just keep doing it. Whoa. Last time I tried to do that, that just whiffed. That was a bad burst. It's not parry. It didn't cross up. The one time it doesn't cross up, and I try to go for the parry. Jumping back. Hey. I've gotten a lot better at parry anti-airs. Just playing through Concerto. Since playing through Concerto. I don't know where it is. I've been a player that forced me to have to use that. Oh. That was neat. No, the bait. I don't know if you did that in reaction. I was trying to like get the parry. And I come up so hard. I'm not dead yet. Alright, now I'm dead. Took a little while. Okay. Okay. Oh! The classic. You get hit by the jumping, so the throw setup no longer works. Oh! I think it's that Krizal's super to seal of all characters. I think I have the health for this. Oh, got him! Nice. I was waiting for exactly that. Definitely gonna stick with just the jump AA combo from now on. At least for now. I think I can take these trades. I'm just doing the random ones, so I don't even know what's coming out. Hey, the EX! No, the pot! No, the air throw! Haha! Wake up dodge! No XX, wake up dodge! If you just dash up and mash 2A, you can beat dodge for free though. Although, I think that loses to parry. They gotta be careful. Where's my air throw? No! I keep missing the combo after that. Yeah, you gotta be careful against teching toward them. If I do a mid-screen combo like that, it's better to just tech in the corner. So you don't get tech punished. I don't know why I won there, but okay. Ooh, I got that mid-screen? I think you wanted heat there. It looked like you were trying to heat. I don't know what happened, just got hit.